Hey guys, welcome back to a brand new video. I hope you're having a wonderful day. So, I wanted to do a quick video on Apex Legends versus Fortnite. So, without further ado, let's get into the video. So, for the last couple of days, I've been playing both, and I don't know. I think my opinion is,
three words: win and win again.
I think I mostly like Apex more than Fortnite, because you, have to face them head on, and you don't have to build, but, sorry guys, kind of tired, but I throughout the video, you'll see how. Oh my god, I'm sorry for being so damn tired. Ouch. Okay, gun. Come on, is it? Okay, good. I finally have a gun. Alrighty, let's go through this cave. Thank you. Let me grab this real quick. Go through here. Probably try and sneak my way through. Oh. Inside this next room. Damn it. Yeah, got you, bitch. Damn. I need one of those, What the hell was that? I should have gotten covered.
Care package being
Ouch. So, I'm going to do two games of Apex and one game of Fortnite, because I know for Fortnite it's going to excuse me. For Fortnite, it's gonna take long ass time, so.
Lock and load, rinse, repeat. It's that simple.
And I like this, that chick. I don't know why. I guess she's. Like, good with rifles, and in real life, I'm pretty good. Like, I might start out. Really? Again? Start out crappy, but once I get used to it, then I'm pretty good. Again, really? Bad guy. Oh wait. I think that was.
We're inside the ring. Got the positional advantage.
I'm coming. Surprise. Get you, motherfucker. Come on. Alrighty. Oh, gunshots. Okay, I think someone responded, a teammate, or both. Snake around. Okay, where are they? Oh, they must be in the building.
They might be.
That one. The recording cut off right there, so I'm sorry. And without further ado, let's go and do the Fortnite. So thank you guys for watching the Apex Fortnite time. Oh, my bad. I thought it was Fortnite, but LMI, I was wrong. Don't listen to me. Wow, okay, thanks for ditching me, guys. And once again, I am sorry. I thought this was the Fortnite part, but I was wrong. Quick. Oh, I played more than two. That explains it. Wow. I feel stupid. Really? I got hail us? Please tell me this is a joke.
Time to win and stay alive.
We'll win this thing together. Semper Fi or die.
Really? Great. Well, I think I'll stick with him since it's gonna be 3-2. That's going to be a really hard fight. And what's little to no ammo.
Nice. Champions out. Meat Wagon's having one hell of a day.
I believe if I really had to choose, so far it looks like it is heavily leaning on Apex.
New kill leader appointed. New kill leader. Watch
here.
Your six.
Heavy ammo here.
Half the squads are left. Let's smoke them.
All right. I don't have body armor. What the hell? Oh. The was without any scopes, I'm surprised how I hit him. I think it's time for Fortnite. There we go. So, first off, why the hell did Fortnite add this music? Me, this gets annoying very fast. Yeah, for Apex, it's like little like music, but some other times you can't really hear it. Thank you. And if I remember, this might be one game or two. I think it's one. Exactly me. And when did they add a pyramid? I will say there is a lot of ammo here and some good guns. I will say, that was a interesting chest. Once again, I am awful at this, and I'm a lot better at Apex in this, so I'm pretty sure I'm more in favor of Apex than Fortnite, my opinion, so. Trying to say is which game I mostly prefer. So, as you know, I'm mostly. I like Apex more because you don't have to build. And so without further ado, hope you guys enjoy. If you're new, hit that subscribe button. Otherwise, it's been real. I love you guys. Peace. Good, I am.